I'm Dr. Paul Cox. I'm excited to tell you about the ethnobotany behind a wonderful epic product, one of my favorites, called Avapuhi Moni Shampoo and Light Conditioner. And throughout the islands of Polynesia and the rainforest, a beautiful little flower grows. It's about this high with a big red flowering bulb. Inside the bulb is a fragrant fluid, almost a liter that you can squeeze on your hair. And the Polynesians have figured out how to use that to make their hair silky smooth and shiny. It's a lovely product, and anywhere you go in Tahiti or Tonga or Samoa or Hawaii, if you say those words, Avapuhi, they'll show you this plant. We call our product Avapuhi Moni because it's the real fluid from the Avapuhi Moni flowering bulb. Now, how do we get it without destroying the rainforest? Well, here, Nu Skin has worked closely with local suppliers who cultivate it outside of the rainforest in old sugarcane or pineapple fields. And then they get the bulbs. It's really cool. They put it in sort of like a spinner that spins out the fluid. It's terrific stuff. And every time I use the product, the fragrance just takes me back to that waterfall in Polynesia where I first saw it being used. There's three products in the group: Avapuhi Moni Light Shampoo and Conditioner, which is my favorite. For those that need a bit more conditioning in their hair, there's a separate conditioner that you can put in. And one that's really fun is Avapuhi Moni Anti-Dandruff Shampoo. This has in it the fluid from the Avapuhi Moni flowers. It also has extract from clematis leaves, which I discovered in an ancient herbal was used by people in Europe anciently to control dandruff, and the leaves of Urtica dioica. All of these products leave the hair very soft, smooth, and silky. It's really beautiful for long hair of Polynesians. It's beautiful for my hair. It makes it very smooth and soft. I used it this morning as I showered. The best part for me, of course, is that every time this product sells, like any Epic product, 25 cents goes back to the Force for Good Foundation. Those funds are used to protect rainforests and coral reefs, to build schools, hospitals, and clinics, to help do surgeries to children, and to help make the lives of children better throughout the world. I sure love Avapuhi Moni Shampoo. I hope you do too. Thanks for spending a few moments with me.